Three young white-headed hyenas that came into the Toucan Rescue Ranch a couple days ago from a confiscation from the illegal pet trade. They're very hungry, so we're feeding them, and they're starting to wean real soon. We have hopes to take them to the new enclosure at the farm and set them up for training for release. But in the meantime, we need to get some food into these hungry guys. Help support the work that we do at the Toucan Rescue Ranch in Costa Rica. Thank you.